Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. I have to give a shout out right away to everybody who attended WordCamp San Antonio 2017. You guys, that weekend was amazing. Thanks so much for all the awesome encouragement. And I hope that you're finding this YouTube channel. If for the first time, you're gonna be able to click around and find all sorts of really cool information here. We have over 200 videos and every single Wednesday, I'm creating something like this to help you inside of your WordPress world. So stick around, stay with me and hang out every Wednesday. Today, I wanna show you five totally different layouts, some themes that you might not know existed in case you're just bored with the usual and very, very typical layout where you have a logo over here, the menu over here, and stuff down the page. I want to give you some new ideas, some new layout concepts. And the first two I want to show you are inside of Elegant Themes. These are two themes. So the first one is called Gleam. Check this out. This is a really unique website where I can't actually scroll anywhere, but look right here. The menu gives me something totally different. So when you're hovering over this, really cool, your logo could be right here in this space. Hover over, click about. The user experience is just beautiful in this whole theme. Just a really cool concept. You can click through and go to portfolio, blog, and click through here if you have beautiful imagery. So this theme is really spectacular and something totally different like we haven't seen in a long time. So check that one out. I'll put the link to any of these in the description box below. The next one is another Elegant Themes template called Origin. And look at the user experience here. Just incredible. So you can imagine kind of this beautiful gallery type of layout of all your different blog posts. And when you click in, the user experience still allows the menu to be on that left side. Really cool structure and layout down the page. Of course, you want to keep in mind, you really don't want a super long menu over here. So if you have a short option for a few menu items, you can have that here. Really cool though, how it even opens up and allows people to just kind of browse through the website. So really cool user experience in these two. Again, they're both from Elegant Themes. I'll put them in the description box below. Avada. We all know Avada exists, but did you know that there's two really cool child themes inside of it? So when you purchase it, you get these child themes in here. And the first one I want to highlight is the cafe. This is a beautiful layout. Again, we see the menu running down the left side, but look at the scrolling. It's just beautiful as it scrolls up. There's this really cool parallax effect that can happen. The layout is just minimal and beautiful. I really like the idea too of this darker color palette. It's not fully a dark black, but it still gives you this really nice kind of elegant tone. So beautiful theme, check that one out. Another one inside of here is for an app. Now this might look pretty standard, you know, the logo on the left side, the menu across here, but watch as we scroll down, and it's actually now scrolling up, I want you to see this really cool user experience that's highlighting the app's capabilities here. Watch the phone for a second. Watch as we scroll. Look at that. Such a cool effect. As I go screen to screen, we get to see the phone stay in place and those images kind of change as we're highlighting different features of the app. Super cool user experience. And again, I'll put the link to this mobile app child theme down below in the description box. And the last one I'm going to show you is a free theme. At least you can start out free with a Sydney theme. Really cool theme here. A lot of really cool options. And this is in the budget of free. And if you do want to upgrade, you can certainly do that as well to go to the pro version for this theme, the Sydney theme. It's a little bit standard with the logo on the left side and the menu across here, but other than that, it's got some really cool features. I hope this helps you. I will see you next WordPress Wednesday. Bye, y'all.